on an inward route in Huntsville, Alabama, was a customer.
Forecast update for today. It's going to be sunny, a high of 55. Bitter cold tonight, down around 24, some frost. Mid-40s on Tuesday. It's staying sunny for much of the week. A little bit of rain coming up as we get to next Saturday. That's your latest forecast. I'm Chief Meteorologist J.P. Dice for WKLS Rock 105.
This forecast brought to you by Gadsden State Community College. Start it, finish it at Gadsden State. Here we go, everybody. Let's get to work.
WKLS Rock 105.9.
In your eyes.